Take a moment. Consider the present. The natural order of time is destroyed. Geography is history. Our time is a time of total connection. Distance is zero. Every age thinks it's the modern age. But this one really is. A simple gesture calls up a distant friend. A new electric intimacy. We finally hold the future in our hands. The flight of rockets, the fall of stocks, television tubes integrated, the computer, the device of our times. And it grows more powerful, becomes smaller, mobile. Oh, mine isn't working. I couldn't survive a day without this. Today, in our pockets. Tomorrow, woven into our bodies. Create and share everything. A twittering mass. What is the good of all this progress? This is not real life. Know how to behave in the cinema. No jumping, frolicking, or dancing. No telephones either, except in the frame. Everyone has a front row seat. Our dream rewired. Marvelous. Yes, marvelous.